Hello, my dear students. Today we are going to learn Connect to Computers Standard 5. Lesson number 5, Editing in Microsoft Word 2010. Activity Zone. Question number 1, fill in the blanks. The dash commands duplicate text and other locations without removing the original text. Copy. Dash. Now question number 2. Dash. Cancel the last executed command. Undo. Number 3. To search for a particular word, we use find option from dash group. Editing. Number 4. The open option is available on the dash tab. Home. Number 5. To select word. Dash the word. Double click. Question number 2. True or false. Number 1. Content of the entire document could be selected using select all command from editing group. Answer is true. Number 2. Redo command. Cancel the last actions. False. By default, undo and redo commands are located on a quick access toolbar. True. Number 4. Word processor is a program that processes numbers. False. We cannot select text using mouse. False. Name the key. Question number 3. Name the key. Number 1. Remove the characters to the left of the cursor. Backspace. Number 2. Take the cursor to the next line. Enter. Number 3. Delete the character from the right of the cursor. Delete key. Question number 4. Name the key. Number 1. To open an existing file in Word. Open. Number 2. To find a word in the current document. Find and replace. Number 3. To save a document. Save. Number 4. To move selected text. Move text. Number 5. To cancel the last actions. Undo. Okay. Question number 5. Match the following. Column A, answer, and column B. Select editing group. Paste clipboard group. Cut clipboard group. Replace editing group. Copy clipboard group. Question number 6. Answer the following. Number 1. What is the difference between cut and copy command? Answer. Control plus C means copy. Means to create a duplicate copy of the selected text. Control plus X. Cut. Remove the text from its original text. Number 2. What is the use of undo and redo command? Undo. Cancel the last action. Control plus Z. Redo. Cancel the last undo actions. Control plus Y. सॉरी रीडू में हमें लिखना है कैंसल द एक्शंस ऑफ द अंडू कमांड कंट्रोल प्लस वाई. ओके क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 आइडेंटिफाई द फॉलोइंग अंडू फाइंड कट पेस्ट रिप्लेस कॉपी. Thank you.